Finance and Economic Development Minister Professor Mthuli Ncube says that the various fiscal policy interventions made by government are reaping the desired results, and the people of Zimbabwe must maintain their trust in the government of the day. Responding to queries from legislators during the question and answer session in Parliament this Wednesday, Professor Ncube called on business to play ball, insisting that the interbank rate is what must guide their business transactions.
We introduced an interbank market on the 20th of February, and the governor has been very clear, and I repeat his words as well, that we are continuing to fine-tune that market so that it works efficiently. There is foreign currency in the national accounts. There is about $800 million, and we need to make sure that we fine-tune the market so that those monies can be released into the market and everyone can access the foreign currency through the interbank market. It is certainly true that business people are sourcing money from the power market, otherwise it wouldn't be existing in the first place. And they use this for pricing goods and so forth. And our argument is, why do it?
On growing calls for salary adjustments, Professor Ncube says any adjustments must be linked to price increases and not on the exchange rate.
When you negotiate wages, you want to link those wages to increases in inflation, not increases in the exchange rate. That's the wrong way to think about negotiating for salaries.
Professor Ncube says while year-on-year inflation remains high, he is confident it will start declining in October, highlighting that at the moment, month-on-month inflation is satisfactorily low.
If you work out the inflation on a month-to-month basis, from January to February to March, that inflation level remains low, and I'll not be surprised, in fact, if it begins to decline and goes into negative. While the year on year inflation is high, the month-to-month inflation is low.
The minister also told parliamentarians that his mid-term fiscal policy review statement will address the taxation threshold, as he has been inundated by requests to address the matter. Chamnoro Murava, ZBC News, Harare.